ball back and thinking attack straight away. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Cristiano Ronaldo. Casemiro! Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Benzema. Ronaldo the target in the middle. Has passed by everyone, but one very nearly got on the end of it. Real Madrid looking good here. Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target. Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale! Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they looked dangerous.
Well, it was a striker's inter because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
Well, plenty of goals in this. 5-3 on aggregate. Coutinho. Barcelona moving smartly here. Coutinho. That's a very good goal.
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
That works out 6-3 on aggregate. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Marcelo. Ronaldo. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Intercepted well. There's no doubt that around the bush telegraph of football, this transfer, potential transfer, is being discussed, but that's the only stage we've reached at the moment.
You hear so many stories these days, not all of them true, but of course the odd one is, and if there was some truth in this one, it would create a great deal of excitement.
Here's a chance to attack. Rafael Varane. Here's Isco. Now, can he take them on? Carvajal. Carvajal. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Kroos. He's put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't.
It's Messi.
Luis Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. Whipped in hard and low. Keeper's ball. Two more minutes to play of added time. And Ronaldo. Well, they're in a good position here. Ronaldo. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on it, Mike.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Supercup de España. Barcelona 4, Real Madrid 2.